Everybody is anxiously anticipating the WWF Tag Team Championship matchup next weekend on WWF Superstars. My guest at this time, the New Rockers, will challenge the Body Donnas for the WWF Tag Team Championship. And gentlemen, right out of the gate here, got to address something that I heard recently. I heard that you fellas had a meeting with Sonny.
A meeting? Is that what your generation calls it, Jimmy? Well, a meeting?
I heard.
Let me tell you what happened. We turned the lava lamp on, put a little Bay City Rollers on the old record player, turned the lights down low, got the karma going, and we came to a little bit of an understanding. You grooving with me, Daddy-O?
I'm grooving.
I think.
We're grooving now.
All right. Well, good. Listen, Marty, how would you compare this man, Leaf Cassidy, and your former tag team partner, Shawn Michaels, athletically speaking?
Athletically speaking. Well, you know, we got to give it to Shawn. You know, he is a very good, talented athlete. Mm-hmm. He's a World Wrestling Federation champion.
He's the best.
But at the time when we were tagging, I was having to carry the load there. I was having to show him everything I know. But you know, Leaf, with this man in my corner, I never got to worry about that again, as you will find out this coming weekend against the Body Donnas. And Leaf, let me just say this to you right here If ever you want to go on in singles and make it, just let me know. I'll take you to the top.
Well, you've done it once before. That's you can do it again.
Please just let me know first.
Well, I'd never stab you in the back like Shawn Michaels.
Sir. Thank you so much.
All right, well, okay, staying on the Shawn Michaels subject, everybody's talking about the scandal that he's involved in. Yeah. It could ruin his career. Can you shed any light on this thing, Marty?
Yes, I could, as a matter of fact.
He's going to blow the lid off this, aren't you, Marty? You're going to blow the lid off
it. Jammin' Jim, let's put it this way. You know the impact that the Mark Furman testimony had in the O.J. case?
Oh, yeah. It's scary.
Child's play compared to what
it's
I got to
scary.
Say.
It's scary.